What's up, Po Sa Inyong Lahat? Hello, Vlogs TV subscribers and supporters. How are you doing today? For those who are new to my channel, my name is Jason Rama. I am the creator of Vlogs TV channel in YouTube and Vlogs TV group in Facebook. I am a teacher here in the Philippines and a YouTuber and a road safety advocate as well. I want to share my vlogs to everyone who might find my content useful. I talk about educational topics in my videos on my YouTube channel. If you like my content, please do click the red subscribe radio button on YouTube and please click on the notification bell as well to be updated on my latest videos. You can find more of my contents on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram too. Are you looking about President Duterte's take on the opening of classes for school year 2020-2021? If that is so, this vlog is what you've been looking for. Content: President Duterte says no opening of classes without vaccine versus COVID-19. According to Julia Mari Ernedo of GMA News, classes will remain suspended in the country until a vaccine against COVID-19 is made available, President Rodrigo Duterte has said. In a televised address aired late Monday night, Duterte said he would not risk the lives of students without a vaccine. "It spells disaster," Duterte said. "I will not allow the opening of classes na magdikit dikit yong mga bata. Bahala ng hindi na makatapos. For this generation walang makatapos na doktor Patty Engineer," he added. "Wala ng aral, laro na lang unless I am sure that they are really safe. It's useless to be talking about the opening of classes. Para sa akin, baku namuna," Duterte said. Deep clarified that the resumption of classes in August did not mean that students would have to go back to the classrooms as distance learning would be implemented. The Commission on Higher Education likewise said universities and colleges capable of flexible learning may begin classes in August. "I think by the grace of God we will have the vaccine before the end of the year, so mag asa na lang tayo sa mga marunong," Duterte said. "They are feverishly working on it. Pag nandiyan na yan, ako na ang magsabi labas na," he added. Outro. Well, I hope you guys like my video. Please share your thoughts about my topic today in the comments section and I'm gonna do my best to read them and make an immediate reply to each of you. I'll be seeing you in my next video.